from the leader in infection prevention solutions. Introducing the newest member of the V-Pro product line, the V-Pro 60 Low Temperature Sterilization System. This vaporized hydrogen peroxide gas sterilizer is conveniently sized to fit your environment, whether it's near the operating room, a central service department, or a surgery center. The V-Pro 60 sterilizer can process heat and moisture-sensitive devices, including surgical endoscopes such as ureteroscopes and bronchoscopes. The only utility required is electricity, 110 volts with a NEMA 520 receptacle, making it simple to install and to maintain. The V-Pro 60 sterilizer comes with three cycles, flexible for processing one surgical flexible endoscope such as those used in ENT, urology, and surgical care, and bronchoscopes with a light cord if not integral to scope and mat without any additional load. Non-lumen for processing non-lumen devices, including non-lumen rigid, semi-rigid, and flexible endoscopes, and non-lumen devices with stainless steel or titanium diffusion restricted spaces, such as the hinged portion of forceps and scissors. Lumen for processing medical devices, including single, dual, and triple-channeled rigid and semi-rigid endoscopes. Also can process lumened and non-lumened instruments with diffusion-restricted spaces such as the hinged portion of forceps and scissors. Many materials are compatible with the V-Pro 60 sterilizer, such as stainless steel and Teflon. Efficiency is key in keeping your ORs on time and achieving optimal workflow. To ensure maximum productivity, the cycles in the V-Pro 60 sterilizer have a built-in moisture check to minimize moisture-related aborts. The V-Pro 60 sterilizer offers a 38-minute flexible cycle, a 28-minute non-lumen cycle, and a 60-minute lumen cycle. Get a quick turnaround on devices with the combination of these fast cycle times and a chamber with 60 liters of usable volume. A small footprint packed with value, this cost-effective, low-temperature sterilization solution will help you get the job done while minimizing your total cost of ownership over the equipment life. In addition, the V-Pro 60 sterilizer uses 59% hydrogen peroxide throughout the entire cycle. This simplifies the process and is better for material compatibility with devices. Lower concentrations of hydrogen peroxide means less wear on adhesives and surfaces of devices, which could reduce repairs and repair costs. To find out more about this low-temperature sterilization solution that has all of the cycles you need while lowering your total cost of ownership and supporting your productivity, come visit www.vprosterilizer.com.